Tonight, we are getting a new look at the chaos and confusion moments after the Murrah bombing. And Jessica, you have more on this surveillance video released 14 years later.
That's right, Wendell. These are the clips from April 19, 1995, when 168 people lost their lives. Only now was the FBI releasing them after a long battle. The silent recordings are from the downtown library in the southwestern Bell Building. They don't show the explosion, but instead the aftermath. You can see people rushing outside after the blast. There's even debris on the floor of one of the shots. Attorney Jesse Trinity fought a long legal battle for the videos and gave them to the Oklahoman. Some was even used in the trial to convict Timothy McVeigh. And Trinity says the FBI told him there is no video of the moments just before the bombing because camera tapes were being replaced. He is now trying to request even more footage.